I am completely with you about DeMarcus Cousins. In fact, going back to pre-draft, when I went so far as to say I would take DeMarcus Cousins over John Wall, people thought I had lost my mind.
Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite
because
of the fact that some people
powerful.
Still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality. He's making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned
with
that.
He is coming. If he continues to grow up and harness those emotions that many misjudge fly out of control and make it unstoppable.
The picture can never ask for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now with all
the skill on to it,
20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear. Cause Ryder was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set
Cousins
the
spinning has an opening. Got a chance at a 3-point play.
Came back, dropped mega depth, took him to church. I like bleach, man. How you had this group in his verse. Everybody gives them their spots. The stocks through the roof, I heard you fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain.
He's watching every day on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a common
Cousins
name. People keep asking him, was it? Given that both of us are staying for an act of the mold. He's living proof.
Cousins. Cousins. Doing it all.
Knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do this?
Is 10% luck, 20%
skill,
15%
Here comes the double.
You can't double him! Oh boy! DeMarcus Cousins with the